Who shot James St. Patrick? We have several suspects, but only one person pulled the trigger. Maybe you know who did it, or maybe it was you.
Shoot my own father? Look, I don't even know if he's okay. Why won't you tell me? I need to know. My family needs to know if my dad is alive or not.
Someone shot Jamie? Good. He deserves to pay for what he did to Angelita. I've got nothing to confess.
I confess. James and I have problems in our marriage. We lost our daughter, Raina. I just can't imagine what our lives would look like without him.
Look, he needs to go, all right? I ain't got a reason to shoot him if I'm helping you.
I guess I go back to being a civilian. While you figure this out. I'm running to be New York's first elected black governor. Why would I shoot him?
Do you know something I don't know?
Let me spell it out for you. Ghost is a drug kingpin with a long list of enemies. Any one of them could have shot him. I was this close to putting him away for life.
If I had, none of this would have happened.
Okay, that sounded like a confession, but it's not.
If you knew anything, you'd know by now. I ain't no snitch. So if me talking is the best you got to figuring out who shot Ghost, you out of luck. I
did not shoot
James St. Patrick.
If you know anything about the shooting of James St. Patrick, please call 1-833-WHOSHOT or tweet us using hashtag WhoShotGhost.